The digital divide there is different. There are various layers for the African continent, for example, that have to do with the various dimensions of the digital divide that have to do with education, the lack of skills, the issue of income disparity, cultural issues, social cultural issues as well, that will continue to impact the way we use the internet and continue to impact and the digital divide in itself.